Hey everyone, I'm just checking cows again. I just got home actually. I went to town today to get some stuff for my daughter's birthday this weekend. She's turning 17, which I can't even believe, but anyway. My husband is off fencing so we can get ready to put some of these out to pasture. We're actually going to be branding and vaccinating on Monday. And which is a necessary thing, because even when we put them out to pasture, they go in a community pasture with a lot of other people's cattle. So everybody has to have their cattle marked and vaccinated to prevent disease. And I have some bad news about Chester. He went downhill last night, or overnight, I guess, and he couldn't get up anymore or anything last night already, and then he just didn't make it. Sometimes you can just do everything you can in your power and still not come out ahead. So that's kind of sad, because I put a lot of effort into him. Gonna go out to this pasture here and see. We're most of the way done calving now. There's just a few stragglers left, so hopefully we can wrap this up soon. I also got groceries for the weekend today too, so hopefully I don't have to go back to town now. It's not my favorite place. I like being home actually. These guys are all sleeping in the sun here. Hey babies. Maybe you should leave in the comments what your plans are for the weekend and let me know what you're up to. Is everybody doing yard work? And I know the grass is getting green and starting to grow now with all the sunshine. I really want to get at my ponds. They need cleaning out from winter. I just haven't got around to it yet. It always seems like so much to do that I can't get everything done. Could use an assistant most days. Drive over here and see what's up with this. I'll maybe flip my camera back around. These ones already have tags. I just thought maybe that was a new one there. Some days there's lots of action and a bunch of new calves in even just a few hours, and other days there's nothing new and it's kind of boring. So far I don't see anything new happening here. And they're really spread out because they're all trying to eat this fresh grass that's just growing. It's only a couple inches long, but they would rather eat that than the chopped up feed that's in the trough, so. but they're really spread out, so it makes checking them a lot harder. There's a bunch of them sleeping here. Just all spread out, having a nap in the sun. They're so used to the truck now, I have to be really careful I don't drive over any by accident. That's never happened, but I mean, you could easily be watching one direction and roll over one of them because they are so used to the truck, they don't move. But I don't see anything new. So maybe I'll let you go and we'll check back again tomorrow. I hope everyone's having a great day. Let me know in the comments what you're doing today or what you're doing for the weekend. Exciting. I'd like to know what everyone else is up to. Take care, everyone.